Hello everyone, it's Paul from paul-irvin.com here. Thank you so much for joining me in this quick video regarding your Logitech gaming software installation issues. Problems or woes, nightmares and headaches. I've just spent 2 hours on the phone to Logitech regarding my new C920 webcam that absolutely refused point blank to install onto my computer. Now, I've gone through everything and as you can tell, I'm recording this with my C920 and everything is working fine. Is this on Windows 10? Yes. Is this on Windows 10 Anniversary Edition? Yes. Is the answer to your problems inside this video? Absolutely. So let's go and join me on the desktop and I'll show you how to solve the problems. Okay, so the issue I was having once I received my C920 webcam was when I was trying to install the Logitech software, the Logitech gaming software, version 8.89, which is the latest release. Every time I tried to install it, I got the splash screen, welcome and thank you, but as soon as I clicked on next, boom, Logitech installer has stopped working. So you click on close program and then it happens again, and then it just kind of disappears off the screen. Now, I've been doing tech support for Windows for the best part of 2 decades now. I've been inside the system, I've uninstalled software, I changed the settings, I removed devices, I did everything I possibly could. And every time I launched it, I kept getting that error message. And it was only during a call with Logitech that I thought, now, hang on. I wonder if it's something in the system tray that's causing the issue, causing a conflict. I went through them one by one, and as it happens, and again, I have to stress this is just with my system, it could be with yours, it might not be, but it was a program called Easy Settings Box by Samsung, which is part of my dual screen setup in my office. If you right click on that and then kill that program, and then try and run the installer, but this time when you click on next, haha! Look at that. The installer appears to be working as it should be. So we click on next and the software now successfully installs on the machine. Now while that's installing in the background, here's some things to check if you're having the C920 webcam issue or another webcam or even just Logitech hardware in general. Make sure that you kill all the system tray programs in the bottom right of your screen. You can do this on most of them by highlighting the app, right click, and then choosing exit. The other thing to check is click on the speech bubble, go into all settings, and click on check for updates and make sure your Windows 10 is fully up to date and has all the patches required. Now, if you do both those things, then you should be able to successfully install the software. Now, we'll just wait for this installer to finish. There we go. Thank you for installing, and it just asks you to restart your computer. Okay, so this is Paul from paul-irvin.com here. Thank you for watching. Remember to like, click on subscribe, and stay in touch. Leave a comment below if this has helped you.